All right, well, that wasn't too bad. I'll get the hang of that eventually. I hope it doesn't take too long. I'd like to, you know, be done. Let's just have a whirl ski on the, here. Let's just shoot his gun a whole bunch. Oh my god, I forgot about that. Alright, we're going back to shooting you this way. Oh god, okay. Got mega bustered there. Is this guy chainsawable? No. I had to do it for science. I'll be taking that, thank you. Yeah, nice try. Alright, he keeps fighting me, doesn't he? I forgot about that. Oh my god, he does not play any games. I'm gonna get this guy this time, though. If I could just skip this animation, that'd be splendid. Ow. Oh, this feels so good now. Yes, you are dead. You are a stupid sucker. The BFG round. And there we have the end of the Lazarus Labs. Follow me to Apex, my friends. ReaperHunter23 here, welcoming you back to Let's Play Doom. Just kind of jumping right into it this time. Yeah. Initially, I was recording this like last night, but it got late and this part got annoying, so I just went to bed. Yeah. Those guys are just really annoying, and that is the moral of this story. So I killed the cyber mancubus here. That thing's dead. Stupid lost souls, I think I can keep under control with my assault rifle here. These jerks, on the other hand, God, I hate them. I hate them so much. See, they're not so bad. Well, hopefully here, when you're, like, right there and can glory kill them, but they're a pain when they're, like, floating up in the air and you can't really do anything to them. I hate them so much. They are the worst. Got some health drops over here. Oh. And also right here. That, honestly, considering the fact that I'm pretty sure falling kills you, it's kind of mean that it's only 5. Alright, well that doesn't go anywhere, and that's all maxed out. Excuse me. See, what I think happened was I killed everything there, and either, like, it didn't register everything as dead, or, like, the last thing didn't spawn in, and the door wouldn't open for me. Ow. Come here. Yes. Oh. There we go. See, this guy wouldn't show up last time. Even after I pushed the skull switch. All right, bummer that is. Well, I gotta wait until... I don't really want to grab the haste yet. Oh, it's dead. Who else wants some? Whoops. He almost got me right there. I'll be taking that. Thanks. into the eye socket with you. I'm gonna go troll around for some ammo real quick. What else do we got here? Yeah, we already have not been able to pick up all that because it's been... Alright. Here we go. Oh, there's some shotgun ammo. What I truly want here. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna kill the things that are wandering afoot here. I did not mean to kill him that way. It doesn't matter though, it's not like I'm hurting for HP yet. Gotcha. Gotcha. Whoops. Thanks, pal. Da-da-da-da. All of the mancubuses, huh? Oh, hey. Here we go. There's another one. All right. Oh, God. Yeah, let me just, borrow this. Hey. That's what I think of your legs. I didn't even notice this was here. I saw the haste one a minute ago, but not... whatever this is. Oh, that's the map? Cool. Alright, I need to glory kill something before these stupid kamikaze tools show up. Thank you. Alright, I need the blue skull. Wherever that might be. This is where I came from. giant blue skull. Is that a red skull over here, too? Alright. Oh, cool. Found a Doom guy. Oh, sweet. Yellow skull. I guess that door doesn't want to open. It's like an Indiana Jones trap. Oh, is that right? Oh. Ooh, a Praetor token. Come here. Hey, come here. Nice try, scumbag. And speaking of scumbags... Oh, there's two of you. I could do without you, honestly. If we're speaking candidly here, your non-existence is beneficial to me. Oh, God. Whew. That was close. Could you, perhaps consider dying? No? Ow. Didn't work.